Look, I've got to get out of here. I need to get my wife and kids somewhere safe.
You know, it seems to me this is about the only safe place there is.
Safest place in the slums, maybe, but the slums aren't safe. It's no place for my family. And I found a way out.
You mean out of the slums?
I can't tell you the details, but I need to get across town, and I can't do it without a gun. If you'll get me one, I'll tell you about a place that hasn't been looted yet. I promise you won't regret it.
Well, how do you know this place hasn't been looted?
Because there's only one person that has access to this place, and you're looking at him. Bring me a gun, and the key is yours, as well as everything you find there.
Thank you.
got it? Great. Here's the key I promised you. It's to my old pawn shop, you know? Used to be the best in town. Hey, speaking of the pawn shop, would you do me another favor? I need you to bring me something from the shop. You're going there anyway, right?
What is it?
It's a... Don't laugh, okay? It's a Ray McCall action figure. I know it sounds silly, but it means a lot to my son.
back to the tower ASAP. He's got a gun. I repeat, he's got a gun. He winged a guard on his way out.
Oh, no.
What the hell happened? I heard the shots.
I knew he was going to snap.
What happened? Where's the wound?
He has gone. And he has taken my boy.
Okay, can you tell me what happened?
He has wanted to leave for weeks, but I thought it was too dangerous. We have been fighting about it. Then he took a gun, and took all of our money, and kidnapped Sammy. He took my son.
Do you know where he's going?
He said he found a way out, but I don't know what it means. He would not tell me. Ya Allah. How could he do this? How did he get a gun?
I'm sorry, Selma. I got it for him. He said he would use it to get both of you out.
La la la. La la la, Dawood does not want me. He has not wanted me for a long time. Now he has what he wants.
I'll get your son back, Selma. I don't know how, but I will.